Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich inside a raucous house tonight. Is the visiting team a little afraid in here?
I don't think they're afraid. I think they're afraid of giving up the first goal because the crowd is really going to get into this game, Doc. So the key for the visitors, get on the board first.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. The Nashville Predators got a steal with this guy, Pekka Rinne. He gets the call in goal tonight. They called his name 258th in the 2004 draft. 4 years later, he was their main man in goal. Elliott's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Blues. Weber's out there for the start. They know he can establish their style early. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. One-timer! Score! Was not everyone ready?
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one-time it in past the goaltender.
Neal's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Johansson's goal has gotten his team ahead.
Well, you could just feel the energy in this building right now after that early goal.
The Predators with a win at center. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. And a save there. St. Louis lugs that along in the defensive zone. Oh, here's a wrister. Got his stick on it. On to Tarasenko. He got his pad on it. Puck is thrown to Yarncroft. Takes it up near the boards. Lets it fly. Glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Elliott's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Nashville's got another win. Has that point pass as well. And thrown down to Forsberg. St. Louis with it in their own end. Passing one off now to Berglund. Looking to Stastny. Up the wing still with possession. Speared along by Bartley. Can't get it on net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
The Predators lug that along through center ice. Good job with the poke check. Shot. Wonderful stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Blues lug that along through the neutral zone. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Pointed to Gunnarsson. Blocked that one. Takes it behind his own cage. Snapping a pass to Forsberg. Carried through center ice. Shot. He missed the net. Puck controlled by Brower. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Rinne is able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Just over 7 minutes have been played. The Predators lead 1-0. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Speeds right on goal. And the puck is scooped up by Johansson. That's turned aside. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Great stick stop here, guys. That shot was dangerous. He was able to deny it quickly with his stick.
Good clean win. Shooting. Laid on. To Ott. Back near the blue line. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
Really good move. Cruises to the slot. Did not find the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The Blues recoiling back in their own end. Still has control up the wing. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Pass to the shooting position. Not through. Nap by Brodziak. Pitching this one to Johansson. And the possession taken up by Bomeister. Takes it behind his own cage. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Shot. Terrific glove save. The Predators organizing back in their own end. Played in the corner by Neal. Great job on a cut pass. Fires, and it's driven away. Heads on to the corner. Good, quick stick. Moving on through the neutral zone. He gets through. Oh, stick save. Chip to Neal. Shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Predators in their own end setting things up. Shoots. Blockered away. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
And picked up now by Jackman. Steps between the circles. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. That hit somebody. Now it's directed to Wilson. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Wrist shot. Cut his glove on it. The Blues through the neutral zone. Love the puck. Poke checked away by Jackman. Possession taken over in his own end by Wilson. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Solid, clean win. Nashville's in their own end and on the move. Clock. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Slid to Josi. Nashville's accelerating on in neutral ice. Not much time left. Taken back in his own end by Shattenkirk. In the defensive zone, pressing on. The puck now possessed by Ribeiro. Kicked away. And the horn. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now. Nashville's one goal lead came on this play. We want to show it to you one more time as we go to break. Another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Blues are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
First face-off of period two. Good intercept. Trying to go to Tarasenko. Near the boards. Slides it to the point. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
On through the corner. In the save. Benny holds on.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Moving it to Schwartz. Gets on by. Back in front. Just couldn't find the target.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
That is defense. Passes to the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Toward the net. Terrific setup directed wide. The Blues continue on in their own end. Pitching it to Schwartz. Marched narrowly inside. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Rene's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Just over 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. Nashville's up in this game, 1-0. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And another strong save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. In front, off the goal post. The Blues have possession in their own end. Propelled to Steen. Nice move to shake on through. On to Steen. Right into the slot. The Predators continue on in the defensive zone. Wilson's got this one between the blue lines. Oh, big rebound here. Directing that one to Backes. Let's go, Rister. Wonderful save. The Predators in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. A shot. Terrific glove save. Oh, and he is drilled.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Did not find the net with the shot.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Jabbed away by Dormitry. And the puck is seized by Brower. Pass attempt to Shattenkirk. The Blues have control of the puck at center ice. Fantastic shutdown. Great chance, but he missed. And he'll cover.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Weber's had times over the last few games where he's been really quiet, but he's always found a way to get on the score sheet. He's done it again tonight. He is such a dynamic player. He doesn't need many chances to produce.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, wonderful save on the redirect. Score!
His first shot was stopped, and he followed up with the second one and put it in.
Elliott's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
The Predators have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. Over 9 minutes remaining here in the period. Nashville's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play. Cut on by with that one.
Time of the goal.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Ribeiro's caught a stick up high, and the referee's arm is up. Schwartz has got a minor penalty for high sticking. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The Predators get the draw. Possession reestablished by Hahn. They must start from their defensive zone. It's picked up by Barton. He's into the slot. One. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Predators through the neutral zone have possession. A shot. Save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
This is an excellent stop by the goaltender on the blocker side. The shooter takes a look, sizes the best place to shoot it, and tries to go on the stick side, but he's denied.
Just a hair under 7 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Nashville's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving.
Soccered along by Alex Pietrangelo.
And the puck controlled by Mike Ribeiro. Hammered! Look at this chance! In the attacking zone, puck picked up, paddled aside. What pressure by the power play. Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
Nice faceoff work. St. Louis was given a trial, and they killed off the penalty, so we're back even. Puck gathered in by Shattenkirk. And possession once again by Fisher. Good position in the slot. Loose puck regathered by Josi. The Predators waiting back in the defensive zone. Laid on to Fisher. Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Pietrangelo. Passing one off now to Fisher. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, that's good. Taken away. Play to be made now by Smith. Great save. Looking to Forsberg. The Predators with possession in center ice. Got it all.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Rene's bailed this team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails them out.
The Predators win it. Scorches one. And out. Save. St. Louis wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Pointed to Bomeister. Takes that pass. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Nice tip of the pass. Loose puck captured by Bartley. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. All right, time to turn to the shots on goal and look at some impressive totals. 24 for the Predators and 13 for St. Louis. Smith's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
St. Louis is in a real nail biter here, Doc. They're down on the scoreboard, but I'm sure their coaching staff is concerned about their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Nashville's in their own end, continuing on. Puck corralled behind the net by Shea Weber. Kicked out of the scrum. Snapping a pass to Yarncroft. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. Oh, great cut. The Blues through the neutral zone, controlling play now. Pitching this one to Backes. Back near the blue line to Tarasenko. Good poke check by Josi. Chip to Neal. Heads along the boards. Superb defensive play by Shattenkirk. He missed the net with the shot.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Now it's directed to Backes. stick in the slot. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Let's it fly. Score! He got ironed with that shot.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
This is a perfect shot, Edzo, as you mentioned. Delivered quickly, but it's off the post and in. Not much you're going to do about that.
Nashville's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Slid to Forsberg. Grab! Great chance ahead! Snapped up by Ribeiro. Back in his defensive end to get it. St. Louis moves well through the neutral zone. Pass! Great glove save!
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Right into the slot. Oh, and he's hammered.
Gunnarsson's known for those type of plays, Doc. That's the way to turn the momentum around.
Possession taken over by Upshaw. Broke it right up. Propelled to Bartley. Trying to go to Forsberg. Drives to the crease. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. It's the net.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Heads behind the net. Great pressure. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Blues are starting back in the defensive zone. Possession with him, still in neutral ice. Picks it up in his own end. Splendid pass through center to Fisher. Glove. And he freezes for the whistle.
Elliott's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
They win it, and it's nabbed by Shea Weber. Perfect tip by the stick. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Play. And that's an offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And so a stalemate is broken. He needed a partner and now he's got one.
He might have two on his side.
The scrap is over and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
I thought the fight was over when it started. My mistake. It ended with that huge right.
The Predators players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
A lot more ice out there, Doc. 4-on-4.
The Blues get it off the faceoff. Gathered in by Shattenkirk. Petrangelo's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Moving it to Stastny. Now the puck rounded up by Paul Stastny. Pitching it to Petrangelo. Directing that one to Shattenkirk. Nice move to shake on through. The Predators have it between the blue lines. Shooting! Great glove grab! And a whistle.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had a beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
They win the draw. And the puck taken hold of by Shea Weber. Oh, a save.
Elliott's done just about everything he can in goal. He's stopped a multitude of excellent opportunities. His team just can't keep up. Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Over 7 minutes still to go in the third. Nashville's widened the margin even more with that recent goal. They're up by 3. St. Louis shifting gears back in the defensive zone. He's got a chance. Great save, point blank.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Forsberg.
Forsberg's quick move to the backhand bought him some time, and he was able to beat the goaltender.
Elliott's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
Nashville's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And the puck taken over by Bartlett. Possession once again in his own end by Bartlett. Pass attempt to Bortuzzo. St. Louis on the move now at center. Turn aside off the pad. On to Arvidsson. Hammers one. Score!
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
Man, the top glove end zone was wide open. He drops into a butterfly. You could throw a football in there right now.
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
The Blues are in a hole here, so the coaches try to jumpstart their team by pulling the goaltender.
Nashville's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Scooped up by Bomeister. Bounced off the boards to Upshaw. Great shooting position. Off of body. Centering pass locked. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh my.
You could really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
Rene's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
The Blues win that neutral zone faceoff. Played on to Upshaw. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. The Predators in their own end ready in attack. Covered, whistle blown. Nashville's got that win. Great glove save, but it's loose. And he'll hold on.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Ribeiro's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Right along the blue line. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
Good job on the draw. Right in front. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
The Blues with a face-off win. Puck is thrown to Berglund. Stastny looking to Berglund. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Slides it to the point to Butler. Pass to the slot. Oh, how can they miss that pass? The Predators, through the neutral zone, have it. pointed to Yossi. Weber's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. And play is stopped for a penalty. The Blues guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
The Predators win the draw. Back near the blue line to Martin. He beat everything but the post. Snapping a pass to Brodziak. That's a good solid poke check. Pass cut. Corralled by Mike Ribeiro. The Blues control the play in the defensive zone. The game is over.
It's like that being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night.